No wonder they are so much boring. Can this man of God see me? The man of God has seen you now. Don't be the sin that God will see you. I can see anyone of the God will not talk to you about it. You know the first word out of God's mouth.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. We start making peace within yourself and everybody around you. Do you understand? You want to be peace with yourself and people around you. And we start by forgiveness. Is it possible? There's a fire in the mountain. You promise God from today you can do it again. So, yeah, you know, the knife is a wound, it's a fight and fight. I give you one second, 60 seconds. Therefore, you forgive all the person, even the man who knows you, forgive them. Forgive them. No prayer, but the other thing is, you are praying, you say with all your heart and all your mind. Everybody can make prayer and go his way. Because the hand after has been resident in you. It's not a good way. The way they are doing it in you is not good. I know you are likely to children. How many kids do you have? Four. How many girls have four?
Two boys.
What are you now lamenting? What are you lamenting? That family is what you look at, they hate you. They want to push you out. And the second one I hear. The financial status with that particular family is not getting you. And you have been trying and been trying for your husband and your husband. Can you talk to your husband when you get home?
Yes.
In a polite way. Say there's a place there you must go to minimize drink.
It does not do.
Then in the place you must just say like that. If not, you don't want to go to church. Just say what I say, let it know I'm living like that. Just say they told me. But yes, it was even so, yes, enough for you to go and argue. Just tell me, they say, anything drink. You know what I'm going to tell you? As I'm praying with them, don't you go down to the store. There's something that I want to go down to you. When you pray that, you need So we use you now as a point of God, the one who is touching you to touch him. That he will free him and you. What is he doing?
He's not doing anything.
But what did he do before?
He was working in the company before. He designed on his own.
Any problem?
Just listen.
So
I think he had a problem with the director. So
yeah.
He got her in the design.
How many DTS were you? I don't know if you hear what I said. An angry person, an unforgiving person cannot work in a good company.
Yes, sir.
Well, you know what I said? That I had a problem with my boss. And I was not sad. I stopped and sit down in the house. Yeah, I was in the one job in the business. You know that you even see that you go and you consult with God. But I don't know. We get peace with
him. Amen.
17 years.
17 years.
The best son of God is a best son.
And his best daughter is 24.
And then my father is 24. No, it's not normal. This one is not to say I go to church. This one is not to go at the whole church at all. That thing is so normal, no one has anywhere. Before I will reserve where I'm going, I have somewhere else. I know if we have met an effort of giving 17 years, we would have bought a better place. That means a normal place. You know the fact that you can work better than you may. If I'm not letting you go, you don't make it come out. I'm telling you. That means I'm not going to say your mother. When you go home, are you fast? Oh. I'm then coming fast. The most of them can do to move up here.
Okay.
That is, if I'm here now, if anyone is calling me, I'll stop going to church. There are some people that don't know if anything happens, this will happen. I won't go to church. If anything happens, I don't have any church. I will tell you, brother, I will not go to church. But don't you remember what? What school are you going to leave that you're not going to church? Because your faith is not being tested. That will say something happened. Mother, what do you want God to do for you? Thank God. Thank God. But if you know, you went through where? Let him tell you. Don't ask them, Naira. Tell me what I'm saying now. Don't tell God, please, if you can give me only 550,000. Don't ask him. Only give me 50,000 tomorrow. I don't know what I am. From your pain and combination. You know what you want to do? What to cry? What to cry? What to smile? What are you doing? Lord, what's the name of your husband?
Who? Charles Chukwuokorie.
Who? Charles Chukwuokorie. Father, use this woman to wipe away tears of that family.
Amen.
Ever cannot reserve for almost 17 years. Cross his leg and hand. When he know you are not, then you are not, they are not the son. And if you send a out of the talk to you in the office, you will not go to work again. You didn't even look for another place. Father, every man that is responsible for this, let the power be destroyed in Jesus' name. Amen. There's an uncompleted building, even though that is sitting. He carries him. But that was the last thing. You want to do it, you see the other person. But you need to cover this place. Like the way they put it in the brands. This place will have to, they have to cover it and cover the other side. He was the only people that passed away before this, like a small one. Please go, when you put it down, you can do it. But what I've seen, see, he said, but when you put it in the front of the but when it's completed, when you put everything in it, it's think it is there, yes, but there's something that I'm not getting here. And so we're going to whatever they're getting on the ground. Like this foot, it makes your husband pay for the hand that he cannot be able to say anything. Can you say this thing to me? Say, the Lord is my strength. Father, you will be my strength.
Amen.
But you know what is happening? You went and insured yourself in the church. That's only little grace that keeps you. Because if you look back, what did you carry out? Are you seeing four of them? Those children. Do everything possible. God will give you those children, will give my children to you.
Amen.
And God will get you.
Amen.
Can you hear me? Because if anybody gets better children and the one that is not carrying a banana, even if you are watching this video, but they will be doing
amen.
Now go to heal
eternal
needs. If you get a bit deeper, you need to go. Lord, heal her, eternal needs.
Amen.
It should be. Lord, you want to heal her? Touch her life. Lord, restore. What did he say? Yes. Okoye. Chukwuma. Okoye. Father, we call text Chukwuma Okoye. That evil horn, that charm, Lord, that spirit that made a man to remain idle. already been destroyed. See the house. Set two women free. Set house free. Set the other free. Bounce! Every internal heat. Every internal heat. Be healed. Every pain. Be healed. Lord, hear her. But she's recovering all. Lost job, lost glory. Whatever they have said from the village against this man, whoever has been responsible for this man to be angry and fear, restore in Jesus' name. Just to one more thing, may your eyes be open. That you look for something. God will give you strength and power. Bless your doctor's hand. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Stand up.